Dinosaur Simulator. Why is this even a game? It's like when the teacher asks the whole class, what do you want to be when you grow up? And then the kid in the very front just shouts, I want to be a dinosaur. Thing is, you thought he was kidding. No, he really meant it. He realized he can't actually be a dinosaur, so he just hops on Dinosaur Simulator 3 hours a day at least. You know there's an actual dinosaur called the Albertosaurus. If you go look on my Instagram, you'll find out I look just like an Albertosaurus. See, I have very short, stubby arms. See, these are not edited. See, I was actually named after the dinosaur. Okay, we have all these dinosaurs, but I'm having trouble locating the Albertosaurus. We have this little kangaroo right here. I'm gonna pick this little kangaroo. He's faster than me! Stop! Please stop it! This isn't fun! Look how little I am! This is ridiculous! Dinosaur right here went to go take a shit. I'm gonna just kill him while he's gone. And then... Look, they actually have an Albertosaurus! Look at this! Why did it put me this deep into the water? I can't get out! Okay, let's look for- Oh my god, I found a way out! Oh, Oh, god damn it. Oh, god, no! I wanna go back in the water! I wanna go back in the water! No! God damn it! Look, we're doing dinosaur acrobatics. This is beautiful. Oh, god damn it, the piece of shit bird. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill him! I got the bird!
Hey, Roberto sent me a friend request. Roberto wants to be friends with Alberto. Saurus.
I'm an attractive girl. I'm a girl, by the way. Piece of shit. Comes a point in every woman dinosaur's life where she has to say, I'm not being treated well. This guy's trying to kill me right now. If that midget can't take me for the dinosaur I am, I don't want to be on Dinosaur Simulator.